Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. When can I start working on campus, apply for CBT, OPT, ATT? Do not begin working on campus until, of course, you're officially in F1 status. To confirm the eligibility for your CBT or OPT, you have to actually make sure that you contact your DSO in your school to make sure that when you can be eligible for CBT or when you will be eligible for your OPT, of course, when you complete your studies.